I'll stop that. I'll stop that four.
Maybe choke. Maybe choke. Maybe might be able to overtake.
24 now. Oh, you. Are you joking me? Nah, I just got in a collision in the last cut with the corner with fucking Dean. I'm an idiot. Ahead of them as well. That's shit.
Yeah,
I came out ahead of them as well, and then I choked that on the corner, you know, the second to last corner. I hit the corner, and then as I was like, Dean R also came around the corner as well. And give that weight race away there. Oh, I'm fucking done. I've fucking ruined this race. Oh, Mackin's gonna be pissed. He put all his points on me. Oh, he's lagging. No, not now. Three more laps to go. Oh, Oisty man. Ah, it's over now. You didn't need to wait then. Oh, well, this should be interesting. Thank you. Oh, he shot me! Oh, you shot me! Oh, he went right in. Oh.
You gotta let him
race
the MJV.
That what? Right, that felt like he went in, that felt like he swerved in front of me, but... Oh, it felt like he fucking swerved right... Yep. That one more lap! No, he raged quick because he crashed, didn't he? He crashed on the last lap, didn't he? I tell you what, one thing cost me that, and it weren't in the pit, right? Do you know when I was going down one of the straights? I tried to double tap to record, and I fucking tapped it once, and it went into the fucking menu. I had to switch my line at the end because I had more speed than TJ, and then he like moved in front of me.
That was awesome. That position, by the way.
Yeah, I think as well, man.
The worst part is. I had more speed than him. I had more speed than TJ, and I was going past him on the straight, and he went in front of me.
Last lap declaration, mini.
I know. He swerved in front of me.
Everybody would do it.